I'm CNN's Wolf Blitzer. I've spent my whole career covering breaking news, overseas wars, presidential elections, natural disasters, court cases, you name it, I've covered it. As journalists, our instinct is to go where news is happening, to find the best sources, to capture the most striking images, and to deliver that news immediately as it develops. We move fast because the news moves fast, and thankfully, so does the Reporters Committee. This past year, as journalists risked their safety to bring you breaking news about the pandemic, elections, racial justice, protests, Reporters Committee attorneys responded, and they responded quickly, confidently, with the force of law behind them. When the coronavirus put our world on pause, Reporters Committee attorneys kept going, immediately publishing guides and fielding hotline calls to help journalists navigate pandemic restrictions and to fight for access to data and documents about COVID outbreaks. Records that help you make informed decisions about how to keep your loved ones safe. When journalists were punched and pepper sprayed while covering nationwide protests, RCFP lawyers quickly denounced the assaults and rallied dozens of news organizations and other allies to join them in urging police and government officials to stop interfering with your right to know. All in an effort to make sure journalists could document history so that you could witness it. Reporters Committee attorneys don't just move fast, they do so with effectiveness and perseverance. When filing legal briefs in court or sending letters to government officials, they bring the weight of the industry with them so that we can do collectively what no single newsroom can do on its own. Today's news moves faster than ever before, story after story. Journalists will be there to cover it. But when we need powerful legal support on deadline, the Reporters Committee is ready to respond. Let's keep it that way.